Let's start with the vlogging. Let's talk about fashion. Contouring makeup. You'll think it was beauty pageant, but it's just jewelry.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
I'm back.
You've been in my videos.
No, I've watched
that. Like a sit down one.
Yeah, I'm back.
Okay, welcome back to my channel. Basically, in my vlogs and stuff, everyone's been saying, can you and your boyfriend do a, like, Q&A? Not everyone, but like...
Everyone's
saying it. Two, a few, like...
Everyone is saying it.
Okay.
They miss me.
They want us to be like... They'd be like, oh, can you do a Q&A or like sit down video? And so I put on my Snapchat and my Instagram, but more people ask me on like the other app, so...
Guys, I'm back. Back in better, yeah? Let's load.
Anyway, so yeah, I asked on my Snapchat, any questions that you want to ask us?
Yeah.
You're so fuzz. Any questions that they want to ask us, they should ask us. Follow me on my Snap and my Instagram. And Jem.
Follow me as well on Twitter. Oh
my gosh, everyone's asking.
SoundCloud as well.
That same, oh yeah, and your SoundCloud. Everyone's asking that same question. The first question is, how did you guys meet? We met in uni. Like, do they want a how we met story?
Exactly, because like there's the short part and there's the long part.
Okay.
The short part is in uni.
Mm-hmm.
Through events, friends.
Yeah. Through my YouTube. You liked my YouTube channel. We said this in a video
cool,
before.
That's cool, but that's how I knew you.
Oh yeah, how we met. Yeah, through uni events.
From events, but obviously there's a long way.
Which is, let's tell them, might as well.
No.
Why?
What?
Just like how we got together. How did we first meet?
Oh, basically, I was doing an event.
Yes.
Doing an event, and it's my event, innit? So I had some tickets to give out.
Yeah.
And I thought, you know what, yeah, let's ask Jimmy and our friends to come.
Why did you think to ask me?
I thought you bored at home. I thought you want to go out and stuff.
Who told you I was bored?
Your Snapchat.
No, I was out when you actually asked me. When you asked me, I was out.
At where?
I was out, like, at some accommodation.
With who?
With my friends. I was with my friends. So when you actually asked me, I was out.
Anyway. I said, oh, to Jimmy and my friends, want to come? She came. Obviously, I was there paying and playing my thing. I was
sit
paying.
Up, baby. It looks like, yeah, there you go.
I'm slouching it.
Yeah, slouching.
Obviously, I was playing, I was doing my thing, and get me. I was DJing, and get me. She said, oh, yeah, like, who's that? And I said, relax. I invited you.
Well,
I said, relax, I invited you. Calm down. You're talking too much. Understand? But obviously, I saw her. She was nice. She saw me. I was nice. So get me then. But from there, we just progressed, didn't it?
Like, we started speaking every day after that. You literally messaged me the next day, like, how did you find the event?
No. I think you shouted me saying thank you for coming. No, they invited me. I said, oh, it's right, it's cool. How was it?
No, babe.
From there, we were trying to
be. That is not what happened. The
now,
next day.
Now, it's us now.
The next day, he messaged me and he was like, oh, how did you find the event? And I was like, oh, it was really good. Thank you. Thank you for inviting me. And I was like, it was a really good concept. And we were talking about the concept.
I don't really recall. But...
Of course, he doesn't recall. And I was like, yeah, it was a really good concept. And even. If you remember, that's when I got my first tattoo.
The after?
Yeah. How long have you guys been together for? So, in December, like, our actual... So, we have a date, yeah. But that's not our actual date of us being together.
Okay. Our actual dates, officially together, is about a year and... In December, it'll be a year and...
No, in December, it'll be
6 months.
Yeah, oh, from our official date.
Yes, I said.
Yeah, from our official date, yeah, it'll months. Be a year and 6 months. In December, but...
In December, like, it'll be 2 years.
Yeah. Like, we've actually been together.
2 years.
For 2 years in December.
Yeah.
Yes.
So, yeah, that's it really.
Yeah. Yeah. For my birthday.
Yeah.
That's when we decided.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, so we've been together for 2 years now. In a couple weeks. But officially... Boyfriend and girlfriend, a year and 6 months. So yeah.
We're trying.
How do you spice up the relationship?
Me.
What's that supposed to mean?
I do what I do, innit?
What do I do? Nothing.
Unfortunately.
Okay.
I'm joking. Like, obviously, spice it up is just more like,
finding things.
Just being spontaneous.
Yeah, finding things to do. Yeah. Sorry, babe. Finding things to
do. Yeah, just being different, innit? Spontaneous.
Like we've realised that we like doing shisha together.
Do that.
We do shisha. Yeah. Remember, I was the one that was like, we should go out more often rather than like the same things that we usually do. So that's what made us discover we like shisha. Remember? Of course he doesn't remember anything. Why do men never remember when they're not the ones in charge? But basically, we try to make sure that we go out on date nights, like enough date nights.
Yeah, just different date nights to do different new things. But also because of Corona, it's shutting it. But
yeah. But we try to make sure we go on date nights. Try to make sure that we, when we're together. Okay, not like that, babe. When we're together, we try to make sure we don't go on our phones as much.
I don't.
Oh, you that loves your Candy Crush. Let's not act like we both don't go on our phones, okay? Let's stick with we and don't try to draw me out. We try to make sure we don't go on our phones and actually focus on each other.
Yeah, try to.
Obviously, some days.
To be fair, that's it. We just do that. We just make sure that we do certain things. We're different, spontaneous, go on different dates.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it really.
So many people have asked this question, but in a different way. Okay, to be fair, when did you know each other was the one? Was it a moment or something they did? You go first. You go first.
For me.
Okay. We have a whole book.
For me, okay, the first time I would say that, yeah, this is to her. Probably when I was going for a low point. Should we all know it? Right?
Yes.
Yeah, I go for a low point. With my whole union stuff and that. So obviously, like basically university I was just going for a low point, innit? Like I was gonna fail more time. I didn't know, like...
Wow, you're really opening up. Okay, babe.
I cannot feel, but obviously, you know what I mean? It was tough, innit?
Yeah, it was a tough time.
So I thought, all right, cool, like...
Doing your disso as well.
My disso was bad. It was mad as well. Like, it was crazy. And literally, it was only her that just... Well, Jomie, that helped me, innit? So she got me a plan for 6 months and that. And then, yeah. Then, like I don't know. I just knew that this girl was a serious girl, innit?
So that's when you knew. That was... Before we were even anything, we were still like friends then. Just relax, we're talking.
Relax.
But that's before.
No. It was a bit time, okay?
That's so you knew from the get-go. So you knew from the get-go. Okay, sugar. So when we come, so I knew he was probably the one. When? I'm trying to think.
When you know the one.
I'm trying to think. I think I've had different moments of like.
Yeah, okay. Same. Like, I've got quite a few in it.
Yeah, I feel like I have different moments. I feel like when, like, I knew there was something special when I changed your name so people would like get off my back. I knew there was something like I changed his name on my Snapchat so people would stop asking me who I was talking to because it was kind of like a. I could fuffle with that.
Yeah.
So that's when I knew, like, okay, I must really like you because usually if there's anything, I'ma leave. Mm. Yeah. So that's when I knew, like, okay, something special. Yeah. Just then, isn't it? That's what I knew. And when I went to your graduation.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
That's special still.
Yeah.
That was special.
Yeah. Also praying. Yo, okay, I don't even want to say the exact scenario, but one time, like, I really prayed, and then, because, like, as a woman, yeah, I feel like we overthink and we always doubt, like, I'm not using this to say, like, okay, everything might be a sign, blah, 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 but praying and feeling like you have confirmation from God, that helps. I remember we were doing Bible plans together and he would say like certain stuff and it would be like, oh my gosh, like I was thinking that.
Mm.
Like, yeah, that's when. Did him being a DJ put you off?
Nope.
How do you know?
Because you're still here.
Okay, but it could have put me off in the beginning. But it could have put me off in the beginning stages. It might have made me like a bit weary.
To be fair.
No. How are you answering for me? You don't know if it did.
Okay, did it?
It made me skeptical.
Okay.
Yes, it made me skeptical.
Okay, but like that's not anything for me because that's always a thing for girls anyway.
Exactly. You even said to me the first thing you said, remember I'm a DJ, like, you know, like da 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 da. So yeah, it was a bit like, okay, I was taken back. So I was like, okay, I don't know if I'm ready for this. Okay, and you were kind of a bait head. How do you deal with arguments? Lord knows.
It's God.
Literally.
Thank God for that one.
Okay, no. Do you know? I think communicating has helped us. Cause before, we would like say what we say, but if someone doesn't understand, we'll leave it as that, and then we would still hold a little bit of that irritating. Whereas now, like I feel like we speak. Now when someone's speaking, we speak to listen rather than to...
speak and understand.
Yeah, do you get what I'm saying? So I feel like we've gotten better with that. Yeah. I feel like we've gotten better with communicating with each other as well. Because that was shambles.
Very bad in the beginning.
But now I feel like we've gotten better. Like we can talk. It's like, I meant this. And it's like, we apologise now. And it's like, okay, I didn't know you felt like that. So da-da-da-da.
Yeah, I guess that helps. Yeah. Obviously, us like making sure that we like hear what we're saying and not just speaking for speaking's sake. So like, for example, if I say something, you actually understand what I'm saying, deep it, then you reply back based on that, innit? Don't reply back with a pre-exempt thought.
Yeah.
You get me? Just to get your point across, that's all mad.
Yeah.
Every day you just, you know.
Top two memories together.
Charged door. For me, I would say, I would say number one has to be Foot Park.
Oh.
That one, yeah.
I hate rides,
guys. I think that one was for me, was more of an eye-opener.
Is that what?
Of how Jimmy is in Foot Park, in parks. Because, wow.
Please, I handed it like a G.
No.
Are you alright? I screamed, but I went on the rides and I handled it like a G. You're bad for that. You're bad because I handled it like a G.
You tried.
I could, exactly.
You tried it, but it's not the par.
Look at.
Joking, you tried.
Whatever, leave me alone.
You tried.
Next one.
Well, yeah, Foot Park.
I have my two.
What do you think?
I have my two still.
Hacks.
Okay, cool. Oh, I don't know.
Foot Park, what, like our internet?
I have three, just memories, like a funny memory, good memory.
Foot Park, and then when I was flying out.
Oh.
And then we shot. Basically, we are flying out the next day on a Monday.
For booking.
And then on Sunday, we bought my whole suitcase.
Yeah, I literally styled him and we bought his.
One day, went out, I bought my whole suitcase.
We've met. Literally. Yeah. We even bought the suitcase that day.
My whole thing took the place that day.
The socks, everything. Oh my gosh, that was a fun day. Good we were tired though.
Knack.
We just had to settle eating Nando's that day, remember?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
That was a good day still.
My top two memories are your birthday. I really liked your birthday. The most recent one, yeah.
That was a really good birthday. Very sweet.
I also liked when we went to that book in your church barbecue.
What, the one with in London?
Yeah.
That was good as well.
That was really good. That was funny.
Oh, yeah, that was fun.
That was really funny.
That was a good vibe.
That was good. I also liked West Walk times. So, like, when you tripped over that cable.
Yeesh. Embarrassing, aren't you?
No, it's so embarrassing. Listen, these things happen, okay? And when you talk about, like, when I was doing this. That face makes me laugh because when you said that was me at the time, I was thinking, are you sick? Like, do you know what you look like right now? You're saying that's what I look like. But yeah. There's
top 10
memories.
Top notch.
Someone said, you better marry my friend, and that's on period.
I've heard.
Someone said, how important is it to be vocal in a relationship?
It's very important.
Very important.
It's very key that you voice your opinion.
Mm-hmm.
Voice how you feel all the time, you know. Mm-hmm. Make sure that your partner knows how you feel.
Yeah.
So in that case, you can squash it and nip it in the bud, you know.
Definitely.
Very important.
Yeah, otherwise you're going to hold a lot of, like, anger or being irritated. And then something small can just make you snap when you didn't, like, when that didn't need to happen if you just spoke in the first place, kind
definitely,
of thing.
Definitely.
So I think it is very important. They say communication. Listen, if you don't have communication, you can't work out anything. You literally need to speak to the person and understand and comprehend what that person is saying in order for things to progress.
It's true.
Crazy people about. If you both were to start a life somewhere else, where would it be? Mine's Canada.
Dubai.
Oh my gosh, Canada or Dubai?
Dubai.
Or Canada.
Why? Why there?
Because Canada is kind of like America, but it's not America, but it's also kind of like London. It's a mixture of both.
Mm.
You know, and they have free healthcare.
It's quiet as well, isn't it, though?
Yeah, and they have like NHS.
Swear.
Yeah. Okay. And Dubai. Dubai.
Dubai is serious, though.
Dubai or Canada? Those two.
Dubai for me, hands down, Dubai.
But it's like, it's so far away from everything.
Sure.
From all our family.
Listen, please, stop it. Dubai.
I know.
You're going to Dubai, mate.
It's 10 out of 10.
Dubai, once you're there, you're settled. House, true. Car, money. What?
Five countries you would like to visit together. Dubai. We want to go to Dubai together.
Dubai, America.
Oh, yeah.
Probably Nigeria.
Nigeria together.
What's that place?
Thailand.
Fuck it.
Yeah, Thailand.
Thailand.
Bali.
Bali, nice.
Yeah.
Bali. And what's that far place before that? That you saying?
The Maldives.
Maldives, yeah.
And no, seashells.
No. It's very small, but it's far.
Seashells. It might be seashells.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. Those places. That was one of five, but yeah, you get the gist. Your birthday is around the corner, he better Birkin bag you. Period. To be fair. Right now, to get a Birkin bag would be very silly.
You might, you know, I never know, you might get a Birkin.
Oh, please, don't say that. Do not say that, but... you know someone brought that up in my last vlog, yeah? Where I zoomed into your face and you're like...
Period.
Yeah. And they were like, creasing. But, yeah. My birthday is December 2nd, guys. What are you guys' love languages? Mine is quality time, words of affirmation, acts of service, receiving gifts and physical touch. And I think yours is actually the same.
Mine the same thing, actually.
Yeah, ours is the same.
Exact same thing.
Because I remember we did the thing. Yeah, we have the same love languages, luckily.
Fortunately,
yes.
Yeah.
Do you think you'll marry each other?
Of course, 100%. Yes, man. Yes.
He sounds so sarcastic.
Look. See
this?
Oh. It's a promise ring, you know. It's not a joke, bro.
Yes, we pray so.
Nothing too much.
God willing. No, of course you weren't, then. How did you... Everyone says, how did you know we were the one? Lord God of mercy. Guys, thanks for all the questions. Make sure you guys follow us on our socials.
Josh Jorms. Anyway, as I was saying, obviously follow her thing. Instagram is JormsXO. Follow her there, get her to 10k ASAP. Like her pics. Her pics are absolutely beautiful. Like her pics, you get me?
Because you take them.
Because I take them with my new phone.
Oh.
You understand? Need the iPhone 11 Pro Max, you know how it goes. You feel me? Doing her thing. Yeah, man. But yeah, guys, on that note. Subscribe.
Look at me zoning out and snapping.
See, it's my life, man. I'm guessing what she's doing. But anyway, guys, subscribe.
But yeah, make sure you guys comment, subscribe. You know, comment any more videos you want us to do. Make sure when lockdown is lifted, you book him for all of your events. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.